What is going on, everyone? Today, we're gonna do reviews now. It's our first ever review. So, basically, we're gonna review YouTubers, but, okay. Before, let me explain the YouTuber one. So, I'm only probably gonna review YouTubers I like. Because, well, the last time I made a video on a YouTuber I hated, it got either more dislikes than likes, or the same amount of likes as dislikes. Like, my review on Flamingo video got 5 likes and 5 dislikes, and I saw some comments that are like, I'm a Flamingo fan, and I don't really like this video. And I was like, well, I'm glad you aren't hating on it, instead of, I'm glad you aren't hating on it. Alright, so yeah, we're only gonna do... So, we're gonna review games and bad games, because, of course, everyone hates bad games. And we're gonna review good YouTubers. So, yeah. Let's get started. But we're doing a game on Roblox first. So, let's get started. Alright, so as I join in, I see a bunch of advertising, and ooh, legendary scar, let me pick that up, and it's Robux. Alright, how about, oh my god, wow, this game sucks already. Alright, let's just jump out of the bus. I don't remember that in Fortnite. I don't remember going in the water and starting to have a seizure. Okay, so I'll shoot this guy, and I've already lost half my health. I try and find shield potions, but I can't find them because this game isn't Fortnite. Actually, never mind. This entire lake right here is a shield potion lake, so I'll just drink it. Oh yeah. So jokes aside, as you see on the side on my screen, there's a bunch of advertising. I'd recommend not getting these game passes, or unless you have a bunch of Robux. Still, don't buy these game passes, because they are scams, and even if they do give you the stuff that they say, it's a waste of Robux, because these are super expensive, literally. As you saw when I joined in the beginning, I wanted to get that legendary scar of 500 Robux or so. I'm sorry, I can't read. But it was such a huge amount that I would have had 30 Robux left if I bought it. Alright, so I kill this guy, that's pretty sad. Alexa, play Despacito. And, yeah, now I proceed to end this bacon hair's life. I'm sorry, but we need to exterminate the bacon hairs. So, yeah, come on. Just die already. Okay, he's not dying. Oh, wow, okay. That's weird. Alright, so watch this. Just watch this, look. Look, he kills me. Even though I killed him first, well, that's obviously a glitch. Alright, so, time to jump out again. I really hate this. So the reason this is gonna, I kinda got interrupted by, this. Yeah, that definitely needs to be fixed. So, the reason this review is gonna be short is because, well, this game sucks. Duh. So, yeah. My thoughts on it so far, it's bad. Alright, time to glitch and fly like a fidget spinner in the air and proceed to shoot someone in Shield Potion Lake. That's what it should be called, because it looks like a Chug Jug. Oh wait, that should be Chug Jug Lake. And also, I'm not gonna do a Fortnite review, I'm sorry. This is a Roblox Fortnite review. Oh yeah, so as you saw, I want to get that tactical, but it costs 70 Robux, and I'm just like, bro, the purpose of Fortnite is to get guns and then shoot people. So, you're saying that I'm supposed to use one gun and then collect guns with Robux? It's like EA made this game, literally. EA is everywhere on this game. Ooh, buy this DLC for $3,000. Buy it now or we'll kill your dog. Okay? Just buy it now. Alright, here's some footage I'll put on Spanish flea music.